know, I'm a proud father of a very pretty and clever young girl in Sana. So I understand what it is to have a girl as a child. And I think it's our duty to help them grow properly. Majority of our girl children stay in villages, stay in areas on the outskirts of the city, and they don't get the best facilities in school. And I've seen that with my own eyes. So it's a duty for all of us, whether it's in school, whether it's in normal life, whether it's in public life, is to provide facilities to a girl child. Bring that girl child back to school.